maybe running. He's counting one. Yeah, then let's go. Left side, right side. Yes. As I also have contact with the Shimla,
empty.
And yeah, this race, and also with the. Or maybe these are the same one with the Himalaya.
Himalaya.
MTB race. MTB. Yes.
Delta Himalaya.
Yeah.
Are you going that?
I normally like to join both races, yes.
Which MTB bike is that?
Yeah, the UT. Yeah, Urban Trail. I have some ideas, you know, to at least HeroCycles need something like this kind of game changer, some new constructions which can help that India, or maybe the Indians, like to do this kind of riding what we are doing here at the moment more often, and more guys and girls like to do it. I guess it's not necessary to produce this kind of full suspension bicycles, you know, a lot of people, they are thinking, oh, it's the suspension fork, and oh, it have a rear suspension, oh, but at least the quality is totally bullshit, you know, and it's totally not running. And you see, with this is no suspension, just very thin wheels, but the quality is high, it's running straight and smooth. And maybe we need at HeroCycles something like this, maybe as a mountain bike. Maybe not single speed for sure, maybe I don't like, because in Germany I also have two bikes without this kind of three chain rings at the front side, only at the rear, you know, because you know, I bought it in 2011 or 12, and it was anything about 1000 euro. Yeah, from dealer, new. And I sent you a link from eBay. This yellow bicycle you saw this morning. It was also a specialized Lancaster, the name was. This normally, this bike, it's a little bit like this one. I guess maybe the frame is the same, but the painting is a little different. But this yellow bicycle, I love so a lot. Because it's about the yellow cabs in New York, you know? That's the reason, that's the same yellow. And I like the optic of this yellow so a lot. Now what I mean is... You did something. Maybe I do a little bit more after you left. Or maybe I go to gym again or whatever, something like this. Today is my sports day. I have one mountain bike in Germany. An enduro bike, you know. I don't know if you know this, it's also a mountain bike, but you know, there are cross-country, downhill, some different sports which you can do by mountain bike. You know which kind of competition it is, an enduro race? You know this?
Which one?
Enduro. Enduro. It's in Europe, it's very famous at the moment. It's not a... It have both. It have a, it's a kind of cross-country race together with a downhill race. I can explain to you. And because, and I like this kind of competition a lot. I did a lot of races in Europe. You're starting at the early morning with your friends or whatever. And maybe at the PAU, for example. And then you have to climb by your bicycle, by your own, some hills. And at the target, or maybe at the highest point of the hill.
I've seen pictures on your Facebook.
Yeah, of these races. There are some points which you have to reach by your own body and by your own bicycle. And from this places, some stages will start. And at these stages, they take your time. So you're standing at this stage, and most of the time the stages are going downhill. And at these stages you have to race. And normally they have maybe 5 to 7 stages or something like this. And then you count all the stages or the time together. And this guy which have the best time, he will win the race. You never hear about this? The funny thing is, at this kind of competition, you're doing everything by your bike. Normally, if you do a downhill race, so only go down, you're taking some lifts or some cars, you know. You never go uphill by your own downhill bike. You have very huge suspension, 20 mm, and very heavy bicycles. And they carry your bicycle and yourself to the mountain, and then you just go down. By lift, by car, by train, by truck, by whatever. And this I don't like, because that's kind of stupid. You know, this is, you like to do sports at the gym, and then you're going by car to the gym. Then you do bicycle riding at the gym. And then after doing this, you're going back home by car. It's for environmental totally stupid. And this enduro races, you can do with your friends. You're cycling in a group and manage the uphill ride. And then for sure, every guy have to race downhill alone. But then you are meeting again at the bottom of the mountain to climb again. So it's not only a competition, it's also having a lot of fun together with friends. Cool. And yes, the road is good. Yeah. Good road condition. You told me 20 km. More? No. 10. More than 10. Huh? Oh, we must do. I'm always hungry. I can eat everything and every time, and at least take a tea or a coffee or and take some picture. You know, I like to take this picture from Indians with their motorcycle helmets.
Okay.
To make some funny picture for my friends. And I was changing the tires of my Urban Trail bicycle.
From where you get the Urban Trail?
Huh?
Where you buy that?
From Hero. But I can tell you, I will show you, you also can make a test ride. But I don't love it totally, you know. I did it because I like to get the feeling of our Urban Trail, because Urban Trail, at least it's Hero Cycle, so it's my company. But that's what I mean, I guess. Maybe in future we also can change something at this Urban Trail bicycles. Now I have slicks on my mountain bike, like this tires, but on my mountain bike.
I will ride a bike like this.
Huh? This one?
I already have mountain. Now I'll buy the road bike.
Yeah. I also like to produce a kind of bicycle like this one at Hero Cycles. It's also one more project. Because I guess it can be really a trend, can be really a good idea for Indians. Not dead. Whoa. And where it is? It's here. And paintball. You did it, paintball? I love it. I also have some paints over here in Germany. Paintball, that's the name. And good houses here, yes? Raceway. Tickets window.
I told him to take a picture of us.
Yeah, yes, yes. But then I take. Okay, we have to come. Hi. Hi.
It's open. It's open. It's open.